Welcome, and thanks for joining us as we celebrate our M4G 3-year anniversary this week. Today, we're going to take a look back at the top 10 moments from 2021 submitted by you all, and then we're also going to do some special staff recognition, and finally, we're going to announce our Spirit of the Community Award winners voted on by you all. Let's start off with those top 10 moments submitted by you of 2021. We're gonna go through this list really quickly. Number one, just being back in the gym and seeing everyone make so much improvement over the course of the year. Number two, strengthen our streets, woohoo! We got first in the Spirit Award, and not only first in spirit, but we got first in the overall competition. We also, as a community, raised over $11,000 for the local nonprofit Wheeler Mission. Number three, the community that showed up for the Rob Hayes tribute workout. We raised over $1,300 for Rob's memorial fund benefiting the Indiana FFA Foundation. Number four, this is a lot, our Inner Box Comp, Indy Iron Games, Fittest in the Fall. All of those were submitted as favorite moments of 2021. We even had a special shout out for who judged Team Time Cap and how much fun it was judging them at Fittest in the Fall. Number five, Abel returning. That's right, Abel. You got multiple shout outs. You were the highlight for multiple people having you and your smiling face back in the gym. Number six, Family and Friends Day. Number seven, the on-ramp, and that's showing this person the love that CrossFit has as a community. Number eight, the fiery competition between the 6 p.m. boys, Micah, Cole, Tyler, Chris, and Mark. Number nine, the CrossFit Open hashtag wall walks. And number 10, the Sunday Funday workouts.
Thank you for joining us for our M4G 3-year anniversary. Next, we will move on to recognizing our coaching staff. For those of you who do not know, there are six elements to an effective coach. One, teaching. This award goes to Miles. He fully prepares and makes sure that every athlete fully understands what we are trying to get accomplished every day in our workouts. Number two, demoing. This award goes to Caden. He not only has an amazing background in physical therapy and truly is passionate about how one moves, but he takes the time to not only demo the movements for every single athlete correctly, but also helps out with our on-ramp course whenever we need him to, doing one-on-one sessions with people who can't attend our regular classes. Number three, seeing. This award goes to Nicole. She has an amazing eye for everyone here in this gym. Not only your ability and what you're capable of doing, but also seeing any bad or good movement and giving you feedback on that. Number four, correcting. Nobody is better than John Rohr at correcting. Not just because he wants to, but because he knows that this is one of the hardest of all the six elements. It's hard for a coach to want to tell someone day after day that they're doing something incorrectly, but he cares that much about you and your safety. And we really thank him for his eye in correcting athletes when they need to fix what they're doing. Group management. I think we all know this one. Bran. Bran gets group management. She runs a tight ship, and we really appreciate her for always keeping us on time, making sure that people are going from one thing to the other with little transition as possible, and just understanding that this 1 hour of every person's day is important to every single person, and she brings the most out of every single hour. Lastly, presence and attitude. Presence and attitude goes to Noah. Noah never brings in anything from the outside world, whether it's personal life, work life. He's the same inside and out all the time, and I mean that in the best way. His smile is infectious, and his presence and attitude in every single class is definitely warranted and needed for every single athlete as they may be going through something difficult that day. As for our coaches, we would like to send a special thank you out to Amanda as she has joined our staff recently, filling in when needed already for Becky and I when we've left, to weekends when coaches are busy. Lastly, we would like to thank our cleaning staff. Thank you for keeping this place clean for everyone. We've been many other places and known that and see that a lot of gyms don't have a good cleaning staff and they don't clean regularly. Getting us through one of the hardest times of our existence over COVID, we could not have done that without the cleaning staff that we have. And lastly, a special thank you to Angie. For many of you, you do not know what Angie does for this place behind the scenes. And without her, this place would not be what it is. We have thrived not only with our coaches, our cleaning staff, Becky and myself, but also because of the acumen that Angie brings and the hard work that she brings to this place every single day, every single week, every single month. Thank you all.
We're going to talk about our Spirit of the Community winners. This is an award that is voted on by you all. So thank you for those who submitted nominations for this award. This award is given to those individuals who exemplify our three core pillars here at M4G. The first one is empowering. We believe in empowering one another, helping each other achieve our goals, encouraging one another, and genuinely being happy to see each other succeed. That's the first one. The second one is effort. Here at M4G, it is not about how much weight you have on the bar or are you the highest skilled athlete or not. What we celebrate here is the effort that you are putting in every single day. Consistency, practice, trying, effort in the gym and outside of that gym. And the final core pillar is evolve. Those individuals who are evolving themselves, bettering themselves, and that could be bettering who we are as a person, but that could also be bettering our health and our fitness. Those three core pillars make up our culture here at M4G, and all of those names submitted, we had over 20, which is amazing. All of those names submitted were given as people who exemplify and model these three core pillars. Our first Spirit of the Community winner is Miss Kayla Haggerty. She's always in the gym improving her own skills and being everyone's biggest cheerleader. No matter the type of day she is having, she is trying to make someone else feel better. She is always willing to help others and cheers everyone on. She is always kicking butt in the gym. She is constantly investing in herself and being so dang kind. She has a heart of gold and we are blessed to have her in our community. But wait, there's more. We have one other winner. Our second winner is Mr. Andrew Smiley. He's always in the gym putting in the work and is friendly to everyone. He is the best person ever, committed to the gym and his health and all while being an all-star dad, husband, and teacher. He is selfless and gives of his time to help at anyone and everyone. Having recently begun the development training, he has always been so welcoming and willing to jump in on exercises with me or to ask me if I want to join him. This really helps me feel comfortable and find my place. He is one of the most positive people in the gym and a true servant leader. These two people had the most votes, but as I mentioned before, we had over 20 names submitted. My ask to you all, if you submitted a name and it was not Kayla and it wasn't Andrew, the ask is this week, go tell that person that you nominated them for Spirit of the Community and tell them why. We want to make sure that all those individuals who are exemplifying our core values and cultural pillars, that they know that they're having an impact on you and to keep on doing it. So please go let them know this week. For all of you for joining us here today and joining us in our M4G community, we want to say thank you. Thank you for making these 3 years such powerful years. We never could have imagined the amazing people that would make up this community and just how special it is. Thank you for all that you do. Keep on empowering one another, putting in the effort, and evolving because we believe that you are made for greatness.